The Woodward Avenue corridor of the median U-turn intersections is an 8-lane boulevard servicing approximately 55,000 vehicles per day. Stretching 27 miles from Detroit in the south to Pontiac in the north, it is one of the most heavily traveled roads in the greater Detroit area. Let's take a closer look at how the intersection at Woodward Avenue and East Maple Road was designed to accommodate such high volumes while still being surrounded by a vibrant downtown of mixed-use commercial areas, residential neighborhoods, and heavy pedestrian traffic.
The Michigan Left Treatment is one of our safest roadway design next to the freeway. And usually you want to build them when you already have the right-of-way available. Make sure you have enough wide median to take care of the large vehicles. You want to implement them when you have a lot of congestion.
Originally, it was Woodward Avenue's wide median that contributed to congestion.
When a median is too wide, the left turning traffic coming out onto that street has trouble figuring out what to do with each other. Sometimes they sort of lock up with each other, get in each other's way. So prohibiting that left turn through the wide median, making them use a U-turn crossover, actually frees up that space. Now everybody knows where they're supposed to be, knows where they're supposed to go. The whole intersection runs much better.
After renovation, the left turns were located away from the intersection. The signals were switched to a two-phase operation, giving more time for vehicles and pedestrians to move together without worrying about conflicting left turns.
For a pedestrian, there's so many fewer ways to get hit, so they're actually really good for pedestrians. Pedestrians will appreciate these. For a big wide street, this is about the best way to get a pedestrian across.
An adjacent intersection is located only 150 feet away. Despite the close proximity and difference in traffic volume, the efficient signal at Woodward and East Maple allows for easy coordination between the two intersections. In addition to vehicles and pedestrians, the businesses surrounding the intersection benefit as well. By reducing congestion at the signal, the MUT design keeps more vehicles flowing freely along both streets and increases access to adjacent businesses. The brick truck aprons at the U-turns also ensure easy movement of goods and cargo around the intersection.
The best thing about the MUT is that it fits a good niche. It's somewhere where we need to have a better design for two busy arterial streets. It frees up time for everybody to move through the intersection.
The Federal Highway Administration encourages communities and agencies to consider the median U-turn, both to improve the safety and efficiency of existing corridors and as an option for new intersections. For more information about the median U-turn and other innovative intersection designs, please visit safety.fhwa.dot.gov.